problems need more solutions. Our black lives matter, but the police keep shooting us. How many black people the police kill every week? Every time I turn on the news, that's all that I see. I'm having nightmares, waking up out my seat with my hands in the air. Like a bad dream, I'm feeling scared. I open up my eyes, I'm glad the police ain't there. Another black life is ruined. We keep falling victim to the police shooting. Another black life is ruined. The police shoot first, ask questions last. They just gunned down an unarmed black man. He was scared and running for his life. He was hearing the sirens and seeing the lights. In too many cities, too many towns, where African Americans are being gunned down with our hands up, cause it mean we surrender. But the white cop turn around and justify killers. Another black life is ruined. We keep falling victim to the police shooting. Another black life is ruined. After 400 years, the trouble's still here. We live in a troubled nation, full of discrimination. The police target black lives all around the nation. They not shooting in the legs, they shooting to kill. The police made that point also clear. We not looking for a peace treaty, we just wanna be respected how people is treated. No special treatment is needed.